Ukakataleki.
People of God.
Bamashkwembo.
We worry too much.
Ebilela ngopu.
About tomorrow.
Yesu mzuku.
But Jesus said.
Mari Yesu uti.
Do not worry about tomorrow.
Ukakataleki Yesu mzuku.
Tomorrow, but today is today. Why should you worry about tomorrow? Do not worry. It's time for giving. I know in our minds. You know how much you have. Even in your account.
I make account away.
But you are thinking. If I can give. With 100 rand. I won't have a transport.
I'm giving the transport
for next week. But you're asking yourself, if I can
pop up
200 rand or 200 what about next week? But the Bible says, do not worry about tomorrow, because I am the provider. Oh, that's the prince of sheep. Why should you worry? If the owner said, do not worry. If your daughter or son comes to you,
said,
Papa, Mama,
Mani,
there's a trip.
On a trip.
We're going somewhere.
Yeah,
I need money. You are the parent.
We're not telling
you. You cannot disappoint. Even if you don't have, you just say, I'll give it to you. That's what God says. You do not have to worry about tomorrow. Oh, I know what to do for you. If you trust in me, if you have faith, when it comes to giving, give according to the voice of the Lord. Give with that money. Give. Don't worry about tomorrow. You never know. Money. Attract money.
Hey,
money. Attract money. If you give, you will be given. If you give, oh, you will receive. We are going to give today. You don't know where you came with that money. It was an assignment. It's an assignment. It wasn't for your friend. It wasn't for your
marquee.
You've been sent here. To give that money. Don't worry about tomorrow.
Don't worry about tomorrow.
I think you are connecting now.
Some of them look connected in this.
You might be thinking, how will it come to me? If I give with this money, that's the money I have. It's the only money I have for
you.
And this money will last me for the whole month. Let me tell you, you're closing the gates for yourself. God wants to bless you with your money. But you are saying, how am I going to survive? But Jesus said, do not worry about tomorrow. Why worry about tomorrow? You didn't have money. But today you have it. Were you worrying about the tomorrow? Who gave you that money? If Jesus said, oh, I'm the provider. Just believe.
What's him and saying?
Now there's a voice that is coming to you. And you look at me. And you say, is it his voice? Or is it a voice from above? Let me tell you. You are blessed to hear the voice from above. Some people, they want to hear that voice. But they can't. You are blessed.